Animal rescues are almost always heartwarming stories. Unfortunately, it is impossible to save every animal that is rescued from abuse or injury. This is what makes the ones that are a success that much sweeter. This story is about as cute as it comes when it comes to animal rescues. These two cats were in a dire situation, and thanks to the kindness of two girls, they now have a home where they are loved and appreciated. Take a look at the two adorable cats who were given a second chance and are out adventuring with the people who saved them. Meet Bolt and Keel, two adorable little cats who were left to die in a bush behind a garbage can in a local park. These two would have stood no chance out in the elements if it wasn't for the two people who found them. The two ladies that found these adorable kittens had planned to take them to the shelter the next day. It was not open after they got out of work, however. A planned hiking trip forced them to try to find someone who could take the kittens. No one was able to take the cats on such short notice, though, so they decided to take the two kittens hiking with them. It quickly became apparent that these kittens and ladies belonged together. The four have become inseparable since then. How could you leave that cute little face at home? The cats are now regulars on camping, hiking, and kayaking trips. The cats spend most of their time in the girls' jackets or backpacks. Look how cozy they look. The two cats seem to really enjoy the outdoors as much as their owners do. No matter what the activity is, the two cats seem to be all in as long as they're with their saviors. These two seem to be extremely well behaved as well. I'd be constantly worried about them running off. These four really do look like they were made for each other. If I had a cat that would sit on my shoulders while I was doing outdoor activities, I'd take it everywhere as well. They even enjoy the snow. What more could you ask for? These two cats were extremely lucky to have had two kind and loving people find them. They most likely would not have made it if it wasn't for the kindness shown by two passers-by. Now these kittens have a new lease on life and are taking advantage of every moment with their new family. They seem to have taken after their new parents and love to be outdoors. These rescued camping cats are definitely two of the coolest cats I've ever seen.